shit that I live for, with the people I die for.
Yeah. Shit that I live for, this is shit that I die for. This is shit you can't fake, dog. This is shit you need God for. How long do you think it's gonna take for y'all to fall? That's a serious question, cause I seriously question all of y'all. Been touring the world, man. I done spent racks in all the malls, and they know my story, flaws and all. I still got plaques hanging wall to wall, dog. She just offered a striptease, but she don't look like Demi Moore. Hips all on 45, waist all on 24, and it's all love in the city. Still scream XO when that Henny pour, but I'm that boy, not just any boy. What the fuck you think that I'm in it for? Roll up in that thing, got hoes like Prince, but they know I'm king. Chubbs might hold that thing, if he get caught, he'll be home by spring. Things I shouldn't share, I mean for the sake of my career. I'm not trying to stunt, I'm just telling you the truth. I swear, this the shit that I live for, with the